seeds of aggression are adding up. Understand, we don't choose to fight, but what else can you do when you lose your rights? We picket and protest to no prevail. Any signs of success, we get thrown in jail. The media lies and they try to demean us, labeling the cause as the work of extremists. Propaganda machines are working nonstop, distributing disinformation around the clock. We are told to shut up and not investigate, but I refuse to give up and accept my fate. I am in the streets fighting all the tyranny I see, 'cause I'd rather die on my feet than to live on my knees. It's time that we bring the troops in. More than a war, this is a revolution.
Viva revolution!
If you feel oppressed, then we have a solution.
Viva revolution! Viva revolution! Viva revolution!
If you feel oppressed, then we have a solution.
Viva revolution!
Brainwashed by the fake realities they impose, I attempt to clear my mind of the things I know. The truth has been a burden and it weighs my soul. As I attempt to break free, they won't let me go. They assault my mind, leaving a deep bruise. My consciousness is fading while watching some E-news. Corporate marketing will have us blind to the world, unless you are a fly guy or a fine girl. Apathy grows as they fluoridate the water. These crooked politicians leading the sheeple to slaughter. Living in fear, they submit and obey. Terrified, they're just trying to get through the day. In the land of the free, a home of the slaves, all ideas of freedom have been thrown away. So now that you see what my people on, we are screaming, Viva la revolution.
Viva revolution!
If you feel oppressed, then we have a solution.
Viva revolution! Viva revolution!
If you feel oppressed, then we have a solution.
Viva revolution!
Spread the truth, but you're not aware of it. So you get scared and you try to call us terrorists, 'cause you disagree with my views. As you eat up all the bullshit they feed on the news, we are change, it's more than a name. It's the mind state I'm in when I'm approaching the game. A peaceful group of people that discourage the hate. We always promote love but encourage debate. We'd rather relieve pressure through a mild discussion than have it build up and cause a violent eruption. I don't care if I'm politically correct, that's just the way you're keeping me in check. People in fear tell me let it be, but I'm from America and you don't tread on me. So now it's time we begin the execution. All lies die in this mental revolution.